This video documents the construction of the sabbatical cabin at Camp Bays Mountain, Kingsport, Tennessee, from March to June of 2022. I want to recognize the craftsmen that worked on the cabin during this time, who are Mike Smith, Jason Jones, Tyler Seeley, Luke Story, Matt Sanders, and Gary Conley. Special appreciation goes to Jeff Wadley, camp director, who provided design criteria for the cabin and who cleared the building site and managed the building permit process with the city of Kingsport. Also, we want to thank Terry Lowe of Appalachian Plumbing and Charlie Branch of NECC, who provided HVAC system for the cabin.